that your lunch?
Yes, already have.
Okay, so the topic of today, we're gonna present the wine label, and we will learn how to pour in wine. Okay, I have a few questions to ask you. Do you have some work experience before for the wine service?
Yes, but only in my practical class in my school. And now is my first internship.
First internship. Thank you for choosing our hotel. I hope you can learn something from our hotel. Okay, let's start our training.
Yes.
Okay. Start. This is today's lesson plan.
Okay.
Wine service. I prepare for you. So basically, the wine service we have three steps. First is wine present wine labeling. The second is opening the wine. And the last one is serve the wine. So at the end of the session, you should be able to know how to present the wine and serve the wine to the guests. As you can see the table, we have four glasses and the bottle of wine, and as well as the service clothes. This is very important. Okay, let's look at the wine. Do you know how many elements do we present for the wine?
I know maybe we have to present the vintage.
Yes, vintage as well.
The type is grape.
Grape, yes.
Yeah. And maybe the country. Where is it from?
Yes, the country. You said three elements is correct, but follow our restaurant SOP, our standard is four elements. Remember, it's four elements. Now I will tell you which elements is the first is country, which country this wine is from, and the producer, and the grape variety, and the vintage.
So it's four elements.
Yeah, can you repeat?
Producer,
yes.
The country, the vintage, as well as the type of grape.
Yes, correct. So next is the service clothes. I will teach you how to do it. The service clothes you should put like this, left arm, and the two red line is on the top because it's look presentable. And put your wine bottle. Use your three finger to hold here because it's stable, not shaking when you move around. Just now I already told you for our standard is four elements for present wine. As this wine, for example, the first we will present the country. So this country is Australia. So this is Australia wine. The producer is Kangaroo Ridge, and the grape variety is Shiraz, and the vintage, you can see the vintage is 2009. Is it okay?
Yeah.
Clear. Before I do the demonstration for you, I have a question for you.
Okay.
Do you know where is host seat?
Since the main entrance is here, the host should sit here.
Yes, the host always sit facing the main entrance. Okay. Now I will do the demonstration for you.
Okay.
You should remember later I will let you do. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. May I present the wine for you? This is Australia wine. It's produced by Kangaroo Ridge, and the grape variety is Shiraz, and the vintage is 2009. May I open it for you? So now the guest will say
yes.
Yeah. So now I can pour in the wine. So the right hand hold here. And you should fold the service clothes like this. Later you will wipe. Oh, remember always facing the label to the guests.
Okay.
a little bit in the hospital time. Then the host, if say yes, so we'll serve the next guest.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present our wine for you, and it's from Australia, produced by the Kangaroo Ridge, made by the Shiraz, and the vintage is 2009.
So for your wine presenting, you can remember for Edmunds, it's good. But I have a few suggestions for you. Firstly, stand straight,
okay.
Be confident. And for can you present loudly?
Can you try again? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present our one for you. It's from Australia and produced by Kangaroo Ridge and made by Shiraz, and the vintage is 2009.
Wow,
by
yes.
Present now.
Yes, it's better than last time.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, can I serve you the wine now?
Yes, if the host say yes, then you serve the host first. Right, so it's a little bit.
Okay.
Next time, the to present the wine?
About the wine, I'm not sure we... normally we serve the ladies first, right?
Yes,
but how about the host? We serve ladies first or the host first?
Yes, just now I already said, right? So we should serve the present wine first, then let the host say yes, so open the wine. Then just let the host try just a little bit. Just now you already almost half. So just a little bit. Then you can see the lady. So lady first. It's more polite to serve them first. After that, the gentleman. The last name is host. Are you clear?
Yes, I'm clear.
Okay. So you don't have another question?
Yeah, no questions.
Okay, I will give tips for you. For the serve the wine. I can see you are a little bit nervous, but never mind, it's first time. So, you can see the serve the wine like this, have a distance to the glass. You should avoid to like this. Do you heard the sound?
Yeah.
Yeah, imagine here is a fine dining restaurant. It's not good, right? This is one reason. And second reason, if you touch like this, it's hygiene problems. So you should like this. Is the green and white twist and wipe it. Are you clear for that?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Next time do like this. Start. What do you think about this training?
I think I didn't perform very well. Because I feel a bit nervous just now, especially when I try to pour the wine to the guests. You know, you already see that just now I pour some drops out also, and sometimes just like little tips for me, I touch a bit to the glasses, and I think in theoretical, we know how to do, but for in practice, it's a bit different. That's why I think I still need some more practices in the future. I hope I will be much better for next training in the future working experience.
Yes, the first time everybody experience.
Yeah.
Yes. So overall, today's training is about the how to present the wine and serve the wine. And I left the one topic is how to open the wine. So
is it difficult?
Yeah, it's a little bit. But don't be worried, I will teach you step by step. So how to open the wine, I will teach you next training. Remember, after you go back home, practice. Yeah, all you need is practice. Don't be nervous. Okay, I will see you next Monday, 11 a.m.
I think that time is okay, right?
Feel free to ask me a question. Come to my office. Yeah.
Okay, no problem.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Ms.
Thank you.
Thank you.